everyone. So today I'm super excited because I'm going to be showing you an amazing outfit hack in Royale High if you haven't already known. Now, basically this does cost a little bit of diamonds, but it's definitely worth saving up for, and it's not the most expensive item in game. But today I'm going to be showing you how to get natural looking arms instead of Lego arms in Royale High. So let's get into it. And these will basically give you like the cool looking natural hands without and natural looking arms without any sleeves or anything like that. Of course, you can add different accessories and sleeves if you do choose to, and you can like make it unique and make it your own. This goes with every single skin color as well, which is super exciting. And I have saved up a little bit of diamonds for this exact moment, but don't worry, you will need way less than 120k. But yeah, I just saved it up just in case, right besties? So let's get into it then. And this is only one specific item that you need, so it's very simple. So just follow my step-by-step thingamajig and you besties will be on your way. It's some glamorous real looking arms and model looking hands. So basically you want to go to dress up and then click go shopping or however you get here, and then we want to go to the December's dream set, which of course is only out for 19 more days, so make sure you snag it before it's gone, besties. All right, if you do so choose to. Now there is an item in the set that will make it look like you have natural looking arms without actually, like, you know, having any sleeves or anything, and this, we want to buy the December's Dream sleeves and gloves. Now this is called December's Dream Chapter 5. Fellow, she'd been unknowingly scrutinizing, slowly stepped towards the checkout, a paper bag clutched loosely in one hand. At this angle she could get a clearer, and you could click for more info in case you want the whole entire story. But these do cost 30,000 freaking diamonds, which is quite a lot. But in the end, if you do really want some natural looking arms, I very much recommend you get them. So let's go ahead and buy them. Also, you could try them on. And as you can see, they do have sleeves, but we are going to change that, so don't worry about it. So we're gonna buy this real quick and go ahead and purchase this item. This is the only item you'll need for this life hack, by the way. So it is pretty snazzy if you do have these. And then all you wanna go is put them on, and there you go. Now you're probably like, oh, this does not look natural at all. I still have sleeves, what do I do? Here, let me just get better lighting real quick, because yeah, we kind of need that. Okay, I got better lighting so you could like see exactly what I'm about to do, and let me put in like a short hairstyle so you could see the sleeves. And this is what they look like. They have some galaxy and everything like that, but they still have sleeves. So you want to click on the sleeves or your character, click on December sleeves, wear gloves, and then wear only gloves, and then remove gloves. Now you do have some random sparkles on your skin, but fear not, besties, we are going to take this away. All you want to do is go to items like I am, and go to here. Then this is the glitter coloring of the item. Of course, you can always feel free to change toggled off or the nails if you want like different colors nails, like white nails or whatever you want, but we want to click glitter, and then we're going to go to 600 colors and skin tones palette. Once you're here, you just need to find one that looks like your character, and that is literally it. Look, you could zoom in. It even looks realistic with some freckles if you choose a slightly darker shade than your skin tone. As you can see, I chose a very slightly darker shade, and you get those small details in it. And now you have these magnificent hands and real arms that look realistic in Royale High. And I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial and it helped you figure out how to get the natural arms and hands in Royale High. And let me know if you have any questions in the comments down below. Please be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, as it truly does make my day, besties. See you in the next one.